If you get shot with a taser, two dart-like electrodes bury into your skin. These darts are connected to the gun with a wire that sends a high-voltage, low-current electrical charge. Once the charge has traveled up the wire and reaches your body, it takes over the neuromuscular system, causing immediate and overwhelming muscle contractions. This electrical pulse temporarily paralyzes you without causing permanent harm.